We know the general layout of what the episode is going to be, but a lot of it is improvised, especially the talking at the start and the end, and all our reactions to the news articles and stuff like that. I think that's so much better if it's just a natural reaction rather than a scripted reaction. So I think you'd be able to tell if we were like, ha ha ha, funny thing that's been scripted, but no, a lot of it is just me and Dan just laughing and stuff, which is the best way. Vibrations.